When paramedics first arrived at the Cash and Littleton home, they weren't sure what to expect.
No soliciting, see dog for details.
Once inside, they were given a quick recap by homeowner Mark Cashin, who had just collapsed.
Then all of a sudden, I felt a real sharp pain.
Cashin was having abdominal pains and had gone to lay down.
As soon as I laid down, the pain got worse.
Bubbles, the couple's 1.5-year-old Great Dane, is the one who made sure he wouldn't lay down for long.
And licking my face, barking at me like this, trying to get me up, so I couldn't stand up.
Unable to stand, Cashin would crawl through the hallway to his cell phone to call 911. The 55-year-old would be rushed to Littleton Adventist Hospital and then Porter for an abdominal aneurysm.
The lick, because it was just a constant lick, lick, and then the bark.
Bubbles' dad getting stronger every day.
I'm on the good road of recovery right now.
On the road to recovery. And on the road to normalcy. Life with Bubbles and sister Stella now means a bit more this Christmas season.
I think something's wrong, just go get help.
As does the holiday message that sometimes big things do come in big packages.
You saved my life. My dog saved my life. You really did.
Yeah.
Steaks every night.
Greg Nieto, Fox 31.